It ain't you. It's these motherfuckers right here. It's the motherfuckers on the top.
Take my advice on this one. Never rely on your employer to plan for your retirement. Learn how to invest your money and invest your money effectively. You don't want to have one of these days.
So now we got to do this shit again. We got to do this shit again. And nobody tell me, and nobody here tell me why I get emotional, why you talk like that. That's my motherfucking ass.
You can do that.
You don't know where I'm going to do that. I'm going to my ass off this motherfucking
exactly.
I mean, 30-something motherfucking years.
Yeah, I agree you.
30-something fucking years. You telling me I ain't got no motherfucking pension?
Yeah,
and nobody tell me to calm my ass down. Fuck everybody tell me to calm down. God damn it. This is my motherfucking money y'all playing with.
You're right, Dwayne.
Fuck that
right.
Shit.
So this is what I'm saying.
You gonna tell me how the motherfucking feel. Fuck that shit, man.
So this is what I'm
fuck
saying.
Fuck that shit!
Okay. Anytime the government
I don't laugh at
anytime
shit.
The government bails out a corporation.